This is part two for my final art, MX art.